Good morning, brothers and sisters. Welcome to Butterworth Baptist Church online service. 主内的弟兄姐妹平安，欢迎来到北海浸信教会的线上崇拜。Before we start our worship, let us quiet down our heart and prepare ourselves to worship our God. 在我们还没开始敬拜赞美神之前，让我们先安静自己的心，来到预备好自己，来到敬拜赞美我们的神。Let us look at Bible.Book Isaiah chapter 25 verse 1 Lord, you are my God. I will exalt you and praise your name. For in perfect faithfulness you have done wonderful things. Things has planned long ago. 以赛亚书25章1节耶和华啊，你是我的神，我要尊崇你，我要称赞你的名，因为你以忠信诚实行过奇妙的事，成就你古时所定的。 Let us worship our God. 让我们一同来到敬拜赞美我们的神。
Thank you.
Now is the time for offering. Brothers and sisters, may give your tithe and offering through online banking. Our church bank account details are shown right now. 现在是收奉献的时间，弟兄姐妹可以将所要奉献的金钱汇入目前所显示的银行户口号码里。让我们用主导文作为奉献的祷告。 Let us pray with the Lord's Prayer. 我们在天上的父，愿人都尊你的名为圣，愿你的国降临，愿你的旨意行在地上，如同行在天上。我们日用的饮食，今日赐给我们，免我们的债，如同我们免了人的债，不叫我们遇见试探，救我们脱离凶恶。因为国度、权柄、荣耀，全是你的，直到永远。阿们。Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our debts, as we also have forgiven our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one. For yours is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever. Amen.
God's words is better than medicines. This what was testified by Stephanie Chong from Kuching, Sarawak.
所以呢，上帝的话语比药还要好。这句话呢，是由 Stephanie Chong 来自沙劳越附近的马来西亚的一位姐妹来到见证的。
What happened was in the beginning of 2016, everything good in her life seems to fall apart.
就是在他2016年的时候呢，他的生活呢就突然间的就变成糟糕。
Her husband filed for divorce.
他的丈夫呢就遭遇了一个意外。
They had two young children.
他有两个孩子。
She was left confused.And hurt.
他感觉到很困扰，然后又很担心，又很伤心。
Everything from bad turned worse.
一切事情呢从不好变得糟糕。
Later, she was diagnosed with cancer.
然后接下来呢她又患得了这个癌症。
Admitted into Sarawak General Hospital several times.
她去了这个沙劳越的这个政府医院呢去了好几次。
One day, her sister brought Sister Louise, that is an auxiliary or the wife of the Gideon, visited her in the hospital.
就是有一天呢，就是这个基甸的这个部长的这个妻子呢，就来探望他。
Sister Louise gave her Gideon's bilingual Bible, and she read it.
然后这个基甸的这个Louis 他的 妻子这个 Louis 呢他就这个姐妹 Louis 呢就带了这个基甸的这个双语的这个圣经给他。
When she read this Bible, the Bible, she found that the Bible was comforting her.
然后就当这个姐妹读了这个圣经之后呢他就发现到他就觉得心里很舒服。
As a result, in the year of October 2016, she accepted the Lord Jesus Christ as her personal Lord and Savior.
就在这个2016年10月的时候呢，这位姐妹接受了成为上帝的儿女。
She began spending time reading God's word, especially after putting her children to bed.
她养成了每一天要阅读圣经的习惯，就是在他抚养他的孩子睡觉了之后。
Now she's focusing, shifting her focus from her sicknesses, from her family problem, toward God.
然后呢，他就把他的这个问题呢的，他把他的视线呢，从看问题转化成了看上帝。
When she focuses her problem toward God, she focused on God, she was able to find peace.
当她把她的目标仰望，当她去选择仰望上帝，多过仰望她的问题的时候呢，她就得到了平安。
And now, God's word is her daily companion.
然后呢，上帝的话语呢，就成为了她的最好的伙伴。
Stephanie Song Chong testified that God's word is better than medicine.
然后 Stephanie Chong 呢，他就证实了上帝的话语比药物还要好。
There are more than 5 billion population in this world lost without Christ, brothers and sisters.
就是呢，在在这个全球地球上呢，拥有50亿的这个人口，根据2010年的这个测试
，Out of these 5 billion, 1.2 billion never heard the gospel.
然后根据数据呢，有120,000的人呢没有听过这个福音。
Gideon in ministry was founded in the year of 1899, July, 1st of July in 1899, in YMCA, Janesville, Wisconsin, USA, by these 3 gentlemen, Samuel Hills, John Nicholson, and Will Knight.
所以呢，这三位就是 Mr. Samuel, 还有 Mr. John, 还有 William 呢，他们就一起在举办了这个第一次的会议，就是在这个1899年的7月1号，在这个 YMCA, 就是在美国。
If you just comparatively, Gideon Ministry was started in 1899, way before Wright Brothers fly their first aeroplane.
如果你仔细看的话呢，这个基甸的这个事工呢，是在这个1903年这个制造飞机的这位 Wright Flyer 之前的时候就已经成立了。
Meaning that Gideon Ministry now more than 122 years.
所以呢，这个基甸这个事工呢，已经超过了120年。
We have the ministry all over the world in 201 countries, and every testament, 2.5 testament for every second distributed in the world, even right now. And now we have been distributing more than 2.4 billion copies worldwide.
所以呢，就是这个他的事工呢，这个基甸的这个事工呢，已经传达了到了这个 201 个国家。然后他们可以说，就是数据可以说呢，就是每一天呢，每一秒呢，都会有 2.5 的这个经文，所以发送到给这个 24亿 的人口。
The Gideon Ministry in Malaysia started by Kuala Lumpur Camp in 1965, meaning that it's more than 55 years ago.
所以呢，这个吉隆坡的这个基甸的这个事工呢，是在 1965 年开始建立的，所以已经大概超过了50年。
So far, we have distributed in Malaysia 3.9 million copies. Now we have 102 camps throughout Malaysia from Sabah until Perlis.
所以呢，在马来西亚呢，我们已经大概传发了39万的这个圣经，来到发自于整个马来西亚。
Who are the Gideons? Actually, Gideons, we are the Christian business professional men.
所以呢，基甸呢是谁呢？ 其实基甸这个事工呢，是来自于一些基督教的这个生意人。
We are members from evangelical and protestant churches, the church like you, brothers.
他们的成员呢，都是来自这些传统派，还有就是福音派的这些教会。
The objective of Gideon Ministry is very simple. Just simple, singular objective that we have is to win others for the Lord Jesus Christ.
所以呢，我们这个的目的呢，其实就是要获得到，就是让他们见到上帝，让他们见识到上帝。Gideon
Ministry, we are not a church. We are the extension arm of the church, of the local churches, and we're working together, partnership with believers, and we're striving side by side together with the local churches.
所以呢，基甸呢，它不是一个教会，它是一个用来扩展你教会的一个东西，甚至是可以与你一同的来到合作，来到去一起的来到在这个生活上，一起的来到同工。
There are five areas where we're distributing our Bibles.
这有我们有五个地方呢，是我们传发这个圣经的地方。
The first ministry of the Gideon International, way back in 1907, it was placement of hotel in the Bible.
而在这个我们1907年的这个分发圣经的地方呢，第一个地方就是在这个酒店。Not
only in the hotels, but we go to schools. Distribution in schools.
我们不只是分发给 给这个酒店, 我们甚至还有分发给学校。
In the schools, we're able to see a few testimonies. I just want to show you one of the testimonies. So every classes that we visited, students, they are very, very grateful for the Bible that we are giving them freely.
所以你可以看到这个是一个就是我们有拍的关于他们感谢的，学生感谢这影片。所以我们可以看到这些学生呢都很感激的老师。
This one of the testimony, this boy, reading his Bible, his very first on Bible, non-stop after receiving it, I just follow him from behind while he's going to his classroom.
而这个呢，就是我们在后面，在一个学生的后面，我们拍着他的时候呢，我们发现到他就是很用心的在读这个圣经。
We just see the video. Sometimes, in addition to that, we were able to go to the bigger secondary schools whereby they allowed us to go and share the gospel, and toward the end, they allowed us to even pray together with the students. This one is the testimony that I just want to show you.
所以呢，还有另外一个见证呢，就是我们甚至被有些学校准许来要去他们的地方，就是像中学的地方去为他们祷告，然后去教导他们。
Another area where we're giving out the Bible are the uniform bodies, especially military police, military policemen, and fire brigade, bomber.
然后我们呢，我们甚至还有把这些圣经呢发给那些军人啊，还有那些警察或者就是一些消防员。
We also giving a placement to the hospital, clinic, and general practitioner.
所以我们甚至也有分发给这些医院呢，还有一些诊所的地方。
We also giving to the prisons. There's so many testimony we hear from the prisons ministry.
然后我们甚至还有听到很多见证来自于就是监狱的人，我们也有分发给这个监狱的人。
So brothers and sisters, besides all this, we are also doing a personal witnessing. That is one-to-one using the personal testament that we have. The beauty part of this personal testament, PWT, that is a help pages. If the need arises, students or whoever recipient, they'll be able to refer to the Bible, they'll be able to read the cross-reference very easily from this Bible.
所以呢，我们甚至还有去到处就是游街，然后甚至去找他们，找一些人来到面对面的向他们介绍这个圣经，然后来向他们就是一些简单的讲解，来到让他们去明白。
The Great Commission is not optional, brothers and sisters in Christ.
所以各位弟兄姐妹们，大使命啊，这个不是一个选择选项。
In Matthew 28, verse 18 to 20 says, And Jesus came and said to them, All authority on earth and heavens has been given unto me. Go, therefore, and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit, teaching them to observe all that I have commanded you. And behold, I am with you always to the ends of the age.
所以呢，在马太福音28:18-20说，耶稣近前来对他们说，天上地下所有的权柄都赐给我了，所以你们要去使万民做我的门徒，你们要奉父圣灵的名给他们施洗，凡我所吩咐你们的都孝顺他们遵守，我就常与你们同在，直到世界的末了。
Church, what is our assignment today? The words of God is very straightforward and simple. It is go.
教会们，我们该做的到底是什么呢？其实很简单，就是去。
This assignment is not a suggestion. It's not optional. If you are a child of God, God expects you to go. So what is our task?Our task is to go and make disciples and share the gospel.
所以呢，这个不是一个建议，也不是一个选择， 若你是神的孩子呢，上帝肯定期望你如此行。所以你其中的任务是什么呢？就是去招门徒吧。
There are 10 reasons why we should evangelize to the lost world.
所以呢，这里呢，我有十个传福音的理由。
One of the reasons is because we love God.
第一个呢，就是因为我们爱神。
Therefore, do not be ashamed of the testimony about our Lord, nor of me, his prisoner, but share in suffering for the gospel by the power of God, who saved us and called us to a holy calling, not because of our work, but because of his own purpose and grace, which he gave us in Christ Jesus before age began, in 2 Timothy chapter 1, verse 8 and 9.
所以呢，在提摩太后书一章八到九节告诉我们说，你们不要以给我们的主做见证为耻，也不要以我这个为主被虐的为耻，总要按神的能力，以我为福音，同苦同受苦难。神救了我们，以圣召召我们，不是按我们的行为，乃是按他的旨意和恩典。这恩典是万古之先在基督耶稣里赐给我们的。
Another reason why we should go and evangelize and share God's words is because we love Jesus Christ.
还有呢，第二个理由呢，为什么我们要去传上这个耶稣基督的福音呢？是因为我们爱耶稣。
Because it very clearly stated that in Acts chapter 13 verse 47 said,For so the Lord has commanded us, saying, I have made you a light for the Gentiles, that you may bring salvation to the ends of the earth.
所以呢，就是很明显的，在使徒行传十三章四十七节告诉我们说，因为主曾这样吩咐我们说，我已经立你做外邦人的光，叫你施行救恩，直到地极。
Thirdly,Because we love the Holy Spirit.
第三点呢，就是因为我们爱圣灵。
And do not grieve the Holy Spirit of God, in whom we are sealed for the day of redemption, in Ephesians 4, verse 13.
所以呢，在以弗所书四章三十节告诉我们说呢，不要叫神的圣灵担忧，你们也是受了他的印记，等候得赎的日子来到。
Church, not only we want to evangelize the lost, not only because we love God, we love Jesus Christ, we love the Holy Spirit, but because we love our neighbor.
所以呢，各位弟兄姐妹呢，我们不只是因为我们爱上帝或者爱圣灵，但是同时呢，我们也是爱我们的邻舍。
From this verse, who are your neighbor?
所以呢，从这个经文呢，就告诉我们说，到底谁是我们的邻舍
？Your neighbor is anyone who needs the love of the Father.
所以呢，我们的邻舍呢，都是要我们，都是上帝爱的。
Whoever surrounding you that need the love of God, they are your neighbor.
就是在我们围绕着我们的那些人呢。他们都是需要上帝的爱。
In Matthew chapter 5, verse 43 to 47, it clearly stated that, Therefore, do not be ashamed of the testimony you have heard, that it was said, you shall love your neighbor.
所以呢，就是在这个马太福音五章四十三到四十五节呢，就是告诉我们的。因此不要为做见证而感到羞耻。
Fifthly, because you love the elect, the chosen one.
接下来呢，就是我们很爱选民，就是那位被拣选的人。
Second Timothy chapter 2 verse 10 clearly stated that therefore I endure everything for the sake of the elect, that they also may obtain the salvation.That is in Christ Jesus with eternal glory.
就是在提摩太后书二章十节告诉我们呢，所以我们为选民凡事忍耐，叫他们也可以得着在那基督耶稣里的救恩和永远的荣耀。
Number six, not only that, because we are compassionate of those who are lost.
所以呢，第六点呢，就是因我们怜悯那些我们对别人就是拥有慈爱、拥有怜悯的心。
In Romans chapter 10 verse 14 says, "How then will they call on him in whom they have not believed? And how are they to believe in him of whom they have never heard? And how are they to hear without someone preaching? Church, come, we have to go out and reach the lost for Christ."
各位弟兄姐妹呢，我们必须要把这个福音传出去，因为呢，在罗马书十章四十节告诉我们说，然而人未会见他，怎能求他呢？未曾听见他，怎能信他呢？没有传道的，怎能听见呢？
Church, number seven, because we are compelled to share God's words.
所以呢，教会们，我们第七点呢，我们是被逼要去把这个福音传出去的。
In 1 Corinthians chapter 9 verse 16 says, "For if I preach the gospel that give me no ground of boasting, for necessity is laid upon me. Woe to me if I do not preach the gospel."
所以呢，就是在哥林多前书九章十六节呢，就告诉我们说，我传福音呢，也没有可夸的。因为我是不得已的，若不传福音，我便有祸了。
Number eight, church, because we are God's servants. Every one of us are God's servant who call upon the name of the Lord Jesus Christ as our personal Lord and Savior. We are God's servants.
所以呢，第八点呢，就是因为我们是神的仆人，就是我们奉主耶稣的名。就是奉他的名来到称呼我们自己为他的主人，哎，他的仆人。
In Acts 16 verse 17 said, "She followed Paul and us, shouting, 'These men are servants of the Most High, who proclaim to us the way of salvation.'"
所以呢，在使徒行传十六章十七节说呢，他跟随保罗和我们。喊着说，这些人是至高神的仆人，对你们传说救人的道。
Number nine, because we are Christ's disciple. You are Christ's disciple, just every one of us are Christ's disciple.
所以呢，第九点呢，就是因为我们是基督的门徒，你和我呢，都是一样，都是上帝的门徒。
And John 15 verse 8 said, "My Father is glorified by this, that you bear much fruit, so you will be my disciples."
所以呢，在约翰福音十五章第八节告诉我们说，你们多结果子，我父就因此得荣耀，你们也就是我的门徒了。
There are many reasons, brothers and sisters, but I just list up just 10 reasons so that.The number 10 is for rewards. For in 1 Corinthians 9:17, "For if I do this of my own will, I have a rewards."
所以呢，其实这真的还有很多的原因，但是我只列出了第十个原因。所以第十点呢，就是为了奖赏，就是在哥林多前书九章十七节说，我若甘心做这事，就有奖赏。
There are so many reasons, brothers and sisters, but even just one reason, one single reason, should be sufficient enough for us to evangelize, to share God's word. But the Lord reminds us many, many times in the scripture that the salvation of all souls is God's purpose.
所以呢，即使我们有再多的理由都好呢。或者原因都好呢， 就凭一个原因呢，就足够让我们去把这个福音传出去。所以呢，上帝呢在圣经当中其实很多次都提醒我们，就是说拯救所有的灵魂才是上帝的旨意。
We must start today, brothers and sisters, with sense of urgency.
所以呢，我们必须要带着一个心态，就是紧急性，就是在今天开始，就要从今天开始。
Sometimes you wondering, when it is successful to evangelize, brothers, church, when is the time for you to evangelize?
所以呢，各位弟兄姐妹，就是教会的弟兄姐妹呢，有时候我们就会问，但是我们什么时候才能成功的传福音呢？
The answer is very simple. When you start doing it now.
So when
you start doing it, you are starting your evangelism already.
所以呢，答案很简单，就是当我们开始做的时候，只要当我们开始做的时候呢，福音就很自然的就会传出去。
Because success is to share, not to convert, just to share, brothers and sisters.
所以呢，成功呢，只是是分享，而不是去转变。
In Ezekiel chapter 3 verse 19, God reminding us, but if you warn the wicked, and he does not turn from his wickedness or from his wicked way, he shall die for his iniquity. But you and me, will have deliver your sins, your deliver your souls, if we are continually doing and share God's words.
所以呢，在以西结书三章十九节呢，就告诉我们，倘若你警戒恶人，他仍不转离恶罪恶，也不离开恶行，他必死在罪孽之中，你却救自己脱离了罪。
Just to repeat again, success is to share and not to convert.
所以呢，我再多一次 的分享，再多一次的重复，就是成功是分享，而不是转变。
Because we always believe in Isaiah 55 verse 11, so shall my word that goes out from my mouth, it shall not return to me empty, but it shall accomplish the purpose which I purpose, and shall succeed in the things for which I send it.
所以呢，就是在以赛亚书第五十五章十一节告诉我们，我口所出的话也必如此，绝不突然返回，却要成就我所喜悦的，在我发他去成就的事上必然亨顺。
For us in this Gideon ministry, every testament that we are giving out to the student, to the recipient, we always believe that every single testament that we are giving out, it will touch life.
所以呢，我们在这个基甸的事工当中呢，每一次我们把这个圣经，这个基甸的这个圣经分发出去给他们的时候呢，我们都会相信上帝会做工，就是他们会收到这个福音。
Because Isaiah 55 verse 11 says, so shall my word that come out from my mouth, it not return void.
因为在以赛亚书就告诉我们说，我口所出的话绝不会返回。
When we share, we are being obedient and leaving the result to God's hand.
所以呢，当我们做分享的时候呢，我们就是顺从的，把结果交在神的手中。
We just leave it to God, because in 1 Corinthians chapter 3 verse 7 says, so neither he plants nor he who waters is anything, but only God who gives the growth.
所以呢，在哥林多前书第三章第七节就告诉我们说，可见栽种的算不得什么，浇灌的也算不得什么，只在那叫他生长的神。
In the Gideon ministry, the Great Commission in Mark 16:15 is always embedded in our hearts.
所以呢，就是基甸，就是在这个大使命当中呢，就是我们透过马可福音16:15呢，这句话就是啊，就是我们心中的最重要的一句话。
In Mark 16:15, he said, "Go." Remember, in Matthew also the same. "Go, go into all the world and proclaim the gospel to all creation, to all creations."
所以呢，在马可福音16:15呢。就是长提醒我们的一句话，就是去。所以他又对他们说：“你们往普天下去，传福音给万民听。”
So in this ministry, we are sowing seed. We are sowing seeds. Somebody, they go to the church. Church will do the watering, and church will do the follow up, and maybe church will do the harvesting.Gideon ministry, we are just a sowing seed. We sow. We are giving out the Bible.
所以呢，我们这个基甸的这个事工呢，我们所做的事情呢，就是撒种。所以我们当我们撒种了之后呢，浇水的任务呢，培养的任务呢，还有收成的任务呢，就是交给教会来到处理。
Maybe today, church.You ask yourself, how can I help this ministry?
所以呢，可能今天我们教会们、弟兄姐妹们，我们可能会问我们自己，想说，我们要怎么帮呢？
Maybe you ask yourself, what I can do to help putting God's words into the hands of millions of people all over the world.
所以呢，可能我们会问问自己，上帝，我们要怎么帮助他们，才能够把这个福音传给千千万万的人呢？
So that every testament is given out to all the boys and girls, especially in the schools.
所以呢，这些福音呢，这一本小小本的书呢，才能够顺利的传达给那些学校的学生们。
Church is very important for your prayer. First, we request you to pray for our ministry.
教会们，祷告呢，我们都知道是一个非常重要的，所以我们就希望你们可以会为我们的这个事工来到祷告。
Because your prayer is very, very important to us to continue in our missions to win men and women, boys and girls to the Lord Jesus Christ.
因为你们的代祷呢，对我们为着那以耶稣基督的圣名来到赢得的每个男人、女人、男孩、女孩的服事来说呢，其实是非常重要的。
Second, join us as a member, as a Gideons. Join us in this ministry.
第二点呢，可能你们可以选择就是参与成为会员，就是成为基甸。
If you are a businessman or professional man, and you would like to learn more about the joy of putting God's words into the hands of people in your area, in your town, please, through your pastors or through your church leader, contact me after the service, because they also have my contact number so that I can communicate with you.
所以呢，如果你有心想要去帮助你的这个社区呢，能够接触到这个基甸，或者基甸的这本书圣经能够接触到每一个人的当中呢，你可以在这个上会之后呢，可以跟你的这个领袖或者牧师来到联系我。
Or you can sign up as friends of Gideons.
或者呢，你可以去这个登记成为这个基甸的朋友。
As a friend of Gideon, you can support us financially. You can pray for us. You can provide transport once we need it. We go to the various schools. You can help to carry the Bible.
所以呢，当你成为基甸会的朋友的时候呢，你可以选择就是给予经济上的支持，或者你可以选择给予一些交通的这个帮忙，在我们需要的时候。
Thirdly.Financial support.
第三点呢，就是这经济上的帮助。
for an investment of 5 ringgit, this testament, the small pocket testament, is 5 ringgit. You can provide for the purchase and placement of the scripture throughout the world.
所以呢，这个一本书呢，这一本小小的这个新约圣经呢，可以就值5块钱。然后就是当我们每个人奉献5块钱的时候呢，就可以帮助我们得到获得，就是能够印出一本来到传给别人。
Every testament that we're giving out to the students, all giving free. All we give freely to the students. If they have 100 students, we give 100 students. If the big school, they have 2,000 students, we also give 2,000 copies to the students, every individually, one by one. Go to the hotel. If the hotel need it, they require us to place in the Bible. When we ask them, we would like to place the Bible in the hotel. We also give all freely. There's no cost incurred. We just, they don't purchase it. We just give them freely to all this area.
所以呢，我们就是将免费的分发这些圣经，这些新约圣经呢，分发给在学校的学生们，无论是200个或者是2000个，甚至我们还会去到一些酒店当，如果酒店有需要我们去放这个圣经的时候呢，我们就会把我们的这个新约圣经呢，就是放在他们的酒店，以便别人或者某某人可以拿来阅读。
It's all given freely, but somebody else have to pay for this. Who is paying for this, brothers and sisters? Who is paying for this?
所以呢，我们都会免费的提供这些书，但是这些书呢，还是需要有人先开始来到付款，来到去制造出来。所以是谁来到给这个钱呢？
In Malaysia, more than 60% the local churches from evangelical and Protestant churches are the one who always faithfully supporting this ministry.
所以呢，在马来西亚呢，60%的教会呢，不管是什么宗派的教会呢，他们都是那些教会来到去赞助，以及来到给予帮助，在这个马来西亚的这个基甸的这个事工。
Besides churches, definitely Gideon themselves, because Gideon themselves, they are professional businessmen. They also contributing toward the purchase of printing of this Bible.
所以呢，除了教会的这个资助之外呢，当然这些基甸的会员本身呢，也是会给予这一些租金或者资助上的一些帮忙。
Church, I just want to share with you reading our financial positions ended last fiscal year, that is 31st of May 2021.
所以呢，教会们，我现在将要显示给大家看看，就是在我们最后统计的这个金钱的这个数量，就是在5月31号2020年。
Last year we distributed 129,111 copies of testament. There's many types, mostly the single language like this English, we have Bahasa, we have Mandarin, we have bilingual, and also we have the full Bible that we have this.
所以呢我们就分发了很多种版本的这个基甸的这个圣经。其中呢，就有包括了这个中英文小小本新约的，然后还有整本圣经，还有单语的圣经，还有2本，就是总共呢，我们就分发了大概129,111。
Just estimated average cost of all this about 7 ringgit per copy, amounting mainly the total cost amounting to 900,000 ringgit。
所以呢，我们在这个印刷的这个总结大概的这个整数当中呢，我们印刷加这个交通呢，大概就用了90,003,777。
Last year we unable to visit many churches. Actually, many churches we didn't visit because of this pandemic. So churches only from the church we only managed to collect 87,000 ringgit in terms of just offerings only.
所以呢，就是根据就是根据我们的统计报告，就是计算当中，我们从这个由于这个教会由于这个疫情的状况当中呢，我们只收到了本地教会只有87,167令吉。
And from members, we managed to collect members together with the friends of Gideon. Remember, just now I put friend of Gideon. Friends of Gideon also supporting us in all from them, but more than 200,000 copies. Total up about 326,000 copies on the ringgit that we were able to collect. Meaning that the year deposit, we knock off against the cost, total cost. We are the year deposits about $500,000. Last fiscal year.
所以呢，我们就从这些祭奠的朋友们，还有这些祭奠的会员们呢，就是我们也存收了大概一些，就是20万多的这个令吉，然后最后统计起来，我们大概就有差不多100万的一半。
Please support us in prayer so that Malaysia, we are the blessed country actually, so that we'll be able to support our own scripture on scripture distributions.
所以呢，教会们，我们鼓励你们来到支持我们，因为可以，你们可以帮助到我们去把这些上帝的话语来到传达给每一个人。
Church, number seven, because we are compelled to share God's words.
所以呢，教会们，我们第七节呢，我们是被逼要去把这个福音传出去的。
In 1 Corinthians chapter 9 verse 16 says, For if I preach the gospel that give me no ground of boasting, for necessity is laid upon me. Woe to me if I do not preach the gospel.
所以呢，就是在哥林多前书九章十六节呢，就告诉我们说，我传福音呢，也没有可夸的，因为我是不得已的。若不传福音，我便有祸了。
Number eight, church, because we are God's servants. Every one of us are God's servant who call upon the name of the Lord Jesus Christ as our personal Lord and Savior. We are God's servants.
所以呢，第八点呢，就是因为我们是神的仆人，就是我们奉主耶稣的名，就是奉他的名来到称呼我们自己为他的主人，他的仆人。
In Acts 16 verse 17 said, She followed Paul and us, shouting, These men are servants of the Most High, who proclaim to us the way of salvation.
所以呢，在使徒行传十六章十七节说呢，他跟随保罗和我们喊着说，这些人是至高神的仆人，对你们传说救人的道。
Number nine, because we are Christ's disciple. You are Christ's disciple, just every one of us are Christ's disciple.
所以呢，第九点呢，就是因为我们是基督的门徒。你和我呢，都是一样，都是上帝的门徒。
And John 15 verse 8 said, My Father is glorified by this, that you bear much fruit, so you will be my disciples.
所以呢，在约翰福音十五章第八节告诉我们说，你们多结果子，我父就因此得荣耀，你们也就是我的门徒了。
There are many reasons, brothers and sisters, but I just list up just 10 reasons. So the number 10 is for rewards. For in 1 Corinthians 9:17, For if I do this of my own will, I have a reward.
所以呢，其实真正还有很多的原因，但是我是列出了第十个原因。所以第十点呢，就是为了奖赏。就是在哥林多前书九章十七节说，我若甘心做这事，就有赏赐。
There are so many reasons, brothers and sisters, but even just one reason, one single reason, should be sufficient enough for us to evangelize, to share God's word, But the Lord reminds us many, many times in the scripture that the salvation of all souls is God's purpose.
所以呢，即使我们有再多的理由都好呢，或者原因都好呢，就凭一个原因呢，就足够让我们去把这个福音传出去。所以呢，上帝呢，在圣经当中其实很多次都提醒我们，就是说拯救所有的灵魂才是上帝的旨意。
We must start today, brothers and sisters, with sense of urgency.
所以呢，我们必须要带着一个心态，就是紧急性，就是在今天开始，就要从今天开始。
Sometimes you wondering, when it is successful to evangelize, brothers, church, when is the time for you to evangelize?
所以呢，各位弟兄姐妹，就是教会的弟兄姐妹呢。有时候我们就会问，但是我们什么时候才能成功的传福音呢？
The answer is very simple. When you start doing it now.
So when
you start doing it, you are starting your evangelism already.
所以呢，答案很简单，就是当我们开始做的时候，只要当我们开始做的时候呢，福音就很自然的就会传出去了。
Because success is to share, not to convert, just to share, brothers and sisters.
所以呢，成功呢，只是是分享，而不是去转变。
In Ezekiel chapter 3 verse 19, God reminding us, but if you warn the wicked, and he does not turn from his wickedness or from his wicked way, he shall die for his iniquity, but you and me will have deliver your sins, your deliver your souls if we are continually doing and share God's words.
所以呢，在以西结书三章十九节呢，就告诉我们，倘若你警戒恶人，他仍不转离恶罪恶，也不离开恶行，他必死在罪孽之中，你却救自己脱离了罪。
Just to repeat again, success is to share and not to convert.
所以呢，我再多一次 的分享，再多一次的重复，就是成功是分享，而不是转变。
Because we always believe in Isaiah 55 verse 11, so shall my word that goes out from my mouth, it shall not return to me empty, but it shall accomplish the purpose which I purpose.And shall succeed in the things for which I send it.
所以呢，就是在以赛亚书第五十五章十一节告诉我们，我口所出的话也必如此，绝不突然返回，却要成就我所喜悦的，在我发他去成就的事上，必然亨顺。
For us in this Gideon ministry, every testament that we are giving out to the student, to the recipient, we always believe that every single testament that we are giving out, it will touch life.
所以呢，我们在这个基甸的事工当中呢，每一次我们把这个圣经，这基甸的这个圣经分发出去给他们的时候呢，我们都会相信上帝会做工，就是他们会收到这个福音。
Because Isaiah 55 verse 11 says, So shall my word that come out from my mouth, it not return void.
因为在以赛亚书就告诉我们说，我口所出的话绝不会返回。
When we share, we are being obedient and leaving the result to God's hand.
所以呢，当我们做分享的时候呢，我们就是顺从的，把结果交在神的手中。
We just leave it to God, because in 1 Corinthians chapter 3 verse 7 says, So neither he plants nor he who waters is anything, but only God who gives the growth.
所以呢，在哥林多前书第三章第七节就告诉我们说，可见栽种的算不得什么，浇灌的也算不得什么，只在那叫他生长的神。
In the Gideon ministry, the Great Commission in Mark 16:15 is always embedded in our hearts.
所以呢，就是基甸，就是在这个大使命当中呢，就是我们透过马可福音16章15节呢，这句话就是啊，就是我们心中的最重要的一句话。
In Mark 16:15, he said, "Go." Remember, in Matthew also the same. Go. Into all the world and proclaim the gospel to all creation, to all creations.
所以呢，在马可福音十六章十五节呢，就是讲提醒我们的一句话，就是去。所以他又对他们说：“你们往普天下去，传福音给万民听。”
So in this ministry, we are sowing seed. We are sowing seeds. Somebody.They go to the church. Church will do the watering, and church will do the follow up, and maybe church will do the harvesting. Gideon ministry, we are just a sowing seed. We sow. We are giving out the Bible.
所以呢，我们这个基甸的这个事工呢，我们所做的事情呢，就是撒种。所以我们当我们撒种了之后呢，浇水的任务呢，培养的任务呢，还有收成的任务呢，就是交给教会来到处理。
Maybe today, church, you ask yourself, how can I help this ministry?
所以呢，可能今天我们教会们、弟兄姐妹们，我们可能会问我们自己啊，说我们要怎么帮呢？
Maybe you ask yourself, what I can do to help putting God's words into the hands of millions of people all over the world.
所以呢，可能我们会问问自己，上帝，我们要怎么帮助他们，才能够把这个福音传给千千万万的人呢？
So that every testament is given out to all the boys and girls, especially in the schools.
所以呢，这些福音呢，这一本小小本的书呢，才能够顺利的传达给那些学校的学生们。
Church is very important for your prayer. First, we request you to pray for our ministry.
教会们，祷告呢，我们都知道是一个非常重要的，所以我们就希望你们可以会为我们的这个事工来到祷告。
Because your prayer is very, very important to us to continue in our missions to win men and women, boys and girls to the Lord Jesus Christ.
因为你们的代祷呢，对我们为着那以耶稣基督的圣名来到赢得的每个男人、女人、男孩、女孩的服事来说呢，其实是非常重要的。
Second, join us as a member, as a Gideon's. Join us in this ministry.
第二点呢，可能你们可以选择就是参与成为会员，就是成为基甸。
If you are a businessman or professional man, and you would like to learn more about the joy of putting God's words into the hands of people in your area, in your town, please, through your pastors or through your church leader, contact me after the service, so, because they also have my contact number so that I can communicate with you.
所以呢，如果你有心想要去帮助你的这个社区呢，能够接触到这个基甸，或者基甸的这本书圣经能够接触到每一个人的当中呢，你可以在这个善会之后呢，可以跟你的这个领袖或者牧师来到联系我。
Or you can sign up as friends of Gideon's.
或者呢，你可以去这个登记成为这个基甸的朋友。
As a friend of Gideon, you can support us financially. You can pray for us. You can provide transport once we need it. We go to the various schools. You can help to carry the Bible.
所以呢，当你成为基甸会的朋友的时候呢，你可以选择就是给予经济上的支持，或者你可以选择给予一些交通的这个帮忙，在我们需要的时候。
Thirdly, financial support.
第三点呢，就是这经济上的帮助。
For an investment of 5 ringgit, this testament, the small pocket testament is 5 ringgit, you can provide for the purchase and placement of the scripture throughout the world.
所以呢，这个一本书呢，这一本小小的这个新约圣经呢，可以就值5块钱，然后就是当我们每个人奉献5块钱的时候呢，就可以帮助我们得到获得，就是能够印出一本来到传给别人。
Every testament that we are giving out to the students, all giving free. All we give freely to the students. If they have 100 students, we give 100 students. If the big school, they have 2,000 students, we also give 2,000 copies to the students, every individually, one by one. Go to the hotel. If the hotel need it, they require us to place in the Bible. When we ask them, we would like to place the Bible in the hotel. We also give all freely. There's no cost incurred. We just, they don't purchase it. We just give them freely to all this area.
所以呢，我们就是将免费的分发这些圣经，这些新约圣经呢，分发给在学校的学生们，无论是200个或者是2000个，甚至我们还会去到一些酒店，当如果酒店有需要我们去放这个圣经的时候呢，我们就会把我们的这个新约圣经呢，就是放在他们的酒店，以便别人或者某某人可以拿来阅读。
It's all given freely, but somebody else have to pay for this. Who is paying for this, brothers and sisters? Who is paying for this?
所以呢，我们都会免费的提供这些书，但是这些书呢，还是需要有人先开始来到付款，来到去制造出来。所以是谁来到给这个钱呢？
In Malaysia, more than 60% the local churches from evangelical and Protestant churches are the one who always faithfully supporting this ministry.
所以呢，在马来西亚呢，60%的教会呢，不管是什么宗派的教会呢，他们都是那些教会来到去赞助以及来到给予帮助，在这个马来西亚的这个基甸的这个事工。
Besides churches, definitely Gideon themselves, because Gideon themselves they are professional businessmen. They also contributing toward the purchase of printing of this Bible.
所以呢，除了教会的这个资助之外呢，当然基甸这些基甸的会员本身呢，也是会给予这一些租金或者资助上的一些帮忙。
I just want to share with you the financial position what we had actually last fiscal year. Our last fiscal year was ended 31st of May 2021. Just a few months ago, we ended our fiscal year and then we count what was our financial position. We just share with you.
所以呢，我们就是有就是去做一些统计呢，就是在最后在五月的这个2021年，所以我是想要展现给你们看。
Actually, what happened was we distributed more than 129,000 copies all over Malaysia.
所以呢，我们就是分发了这个129,000的这个书，来到分发给这个马来西亚的这个教会或者朋友。
The costing that we calculated basing the average of the cost of the Bible is about seven ringgit per copies, amounting to almost 1,900,000.
就是呢。就是这些印刷的这些价钱呢，一本呢大概都要有7块钱，所以我们大概就是花了100万令吉来要去印刷这100本这一些书。
But last year we visited very few churches because of this pandemic, so churches unable to support us. So the love offering from the local churches was very very low.
所以呢，就因为最近这个疫情的状况呢，就会知道了，就是说最近这些资金这个注金啊，就比较低了，来自就是本地的教会。
Overall, we are short for $500,000last fiscal year.
但是最近呢，就是我们都的这个注金自助金呢，就减少了一半，就是少了500,000。
Church, thank you for your attention this morning.
弟兄姐妹呢，谢谢你给我们的这个注意。
Pastor truly appreciates your invitation and this opportunity to share about the Gideon ministry with your church today.
我要谢谢牧师还有领袖，让我有这个机会来到你们的教会，来到去传讲传你这个基甸。
Indeed, it is a privilege to have a worship service with all of you today. God bless you. Thank you.
然后我也要谢谢，我很荣幸有这个机会来到为你们传讲这个信息。愿上帝赐福你们，谢谢你们。
The end draws near and my time has come. Still my soul will sing your praise unending. 10,000 years and then
worship your holy name.